say good morning, but it's evening. We are headed out on our 100-mile horseback ride, although we're not going to get to ride every day. We are going to ride Friday and Saturday. And it was a 94 today. In the heat, it felt hotter than that. My van said 101 in the sun, so I'm thinking, is this the way I relax? Is this how I choose to relax? I do thoroughly enjoy riding my horse, and every time you do a big ride, it is a bit of an adventure, and it is a bonding thing, you know, to go that far. So this year, Emmy's riding Grace by herself. I will not have a line to her. And Lily's riding her new horse, Tex. And of course, I'm riding my big paint, my medicine hat paint, Harley. I must have said as a child, I wanted a medicine hat paint. They're probably almost there. I'm bringing up the rear in the van with the saddles and the futon for the mattress tonight. Last year we slept on a blow-up mattress and it wasn't good. But we weren't flat. We were rolling off. It was not much sleep. I forgot my gummies. I was going to steal some of Tim's sleepy gummies. But it's okay. Trust me. The girls up all night. I haven't got to hear all about camp that was last week. So they just got in Sunday, I think, from camp. So they are just pretty excited about Jesus. And I haven't got to hear a blow-by-blow of every service. So they only got to go to three, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, because how crazy is this? Someone there got COVID, and so they shut down for Thursday. So, anyway, we're excited. We hope we do not simply melt. I wear a very light, almost see-through white long sleeve with a neck, with a collar, and sunscreen and all of that. So I've got my hat on and some pins from years past riding in this thing. And so pretty excited. I'm not quite sure how I was supposed to do this, but I'm here. Let's see if I can get out on this busy road. I don't think it'll take me quite an hour to get there, but I'm supposed to be there by 7 and it's 6:18. So here we go. Here we go, cheerio. Here we go. 100-mile horseback ride. We're probably only going to get in like, I don't know, 25 to 30 miles the first couple days. On Sunday, I'm going to be in Oklahoma City for some cardio echograms. And Emmy's texting me, where are you? Just past Huntsville. Then Monday we'll be home, and then Tuesday we're gonna get to see the grandkids. Yay! Then Thursday, headed to a dog show. I know, my next to the last big bang before I have puppies, and I saw Caboodle's getting really big. We did an ultrasound on Piper. She is pregnant. Chip looks like she's full of puppies. And then we bred Tinker and Brene jump off here and answer Emmy and tell her that I am not very far along my journey. They are way ahead of me. I hope her daddy wasn't planning on leaving.